This video will discuss the bone channel guide. The bone channel guide is a bone supported guide. It just rests on the bone only, not on teeth. It has a channel that you can see here that's designed digitally through the facial. This is where the bone is scored to give a reference of where the bone should be reduced. It is anchored with these fixation sites, and it is also an osteotomy guide. And in this procedure, you will anchor and then drill the sites. You will mark the facial bone reduction leveling, and then you have a choice. You can either put the implants in and then remove the guide and reduce the bone down to that level, or in case you're concerned about nicking the top of the implants with a burr, then take the guide off, reduce the bone, put the guide back on, put the implants through the guide if it works with your system. Otherwise, freehand the implants into the sites. When we work on one of these cases, we work usually based on just a cone beam. These cases can also have a dual scan with the denture. We can plan all this according to tooth position. In this case, this was just a CBCT scan, and we rendered the bone, made a bone model so that we knew exactly how to make the guide. We planned the implants based on where teeth are going to be. We added a very simple bone reduction plane, and then we marked the bone channel guide based on the bone reduction. So that's the process. That would be part of the whole planning meeting. Make the guide, ship it to you. This can be for really any implant system on the market, anything at all. So that is the bone channel guide from Rowe Dental Lab.